Last time I did Bosu exercise, just Bosu and body weight. For those who just have a Bosu, you can get great workout, great cardio. I missed some exercises that day because we had to repeat the exercise third time. I almost died by the third time. It's really tough. But again, you could do it once or twice or three times. Take some breaks when you need it. This time I'm gonna use some dumbbells and a Bosu, starting with some bodybuilders and a Bosu and push-ups to warm up my body. Going to some legs, back to flies, chest, biceps, triceps, back. We're gonna do all of that, but using a Bosu also as body, for body exercises like push-ups and for cardio. Okay, let's go. Let's start with what I call bodybuilders. Leg one, pull from your abs, pull up, down. You can walk back or jump back, push-ups or no push-ups. Up, pute. One. It's raining outside. It's a little hot here. Five. I'm gonna turn this face so you can see my positioning on my body. Pull with your core, back up, push-ups, pull with your core, two more. And one more. After this, I'm gonna go jump side to side. Little squat here, jump. Putain jumps on each side, three, three, four, six, seven, should pull my hair back, nine, one more, nice. From here, I'm gonna come up here, do the squats, the biceps and shoulder press. Listen to your knees, you don't have to come all the way down, you just can come from here, up, I'm gonna go all the way down. I practice this up, biceps press. Nice. Complete sit down. Pull from your glutes and your core. Two. Three, choose your weight. Push with your heel down. I want to turn this way, up, push with your heel up, one more, nice, from here, up, I'm going to go down, and my shoulder blades, I don't know if your hunter can work close so they can see me on this side. So start here first. Keep your glutes up. I'm gonna start with 10 flies. Keep your glutes up, squeeze your abs, your glutes, your quads. Five more here. One more, from here, I'm gonna go to the press. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm still not struggling enough, I'm gonna come here. Ouch, one. Barbell together, dumbbells together. From your belly button, up straight. Feel your triceps. Four. Keep your glutes tight, your abs tight. Nice. Some pullovers, pull from your abs up to here. Come as far as your shoulder flexibility lets you. Keep still your glutes up, my quads are burning.
Inhale, exhale right here. Two. Nice. Four. Pull from your abs. Seven. I'm gonna do three more. You can do a little more, you can do a little heavier. I want you to, last two, you struggle. Find a way that works for you. If you can do more than 15, add some weight. Nice. Let's do two more. One more. Nice. From here, I'm gonna put dumbbell on my hips or no weight, you choose. Gonna touch the ground, up, 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 squeeze. Nice. Right here, down, up, up, squeeze. One more, up and pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can move down, go down, and lift one leg. Finish your 10, 10. Ouch! 1, 2, 3. Think healing to the ceiling. Push your toes in, heel up. Two more. I don't know, I don't count right. But you push yourself to do 10, 10. Switch your legs. Same thing. Up. One. Two. Three. I'm sucking it. So humid here. Should go inside. Five. Eight. Two more. Then we're gonna grab a dumbbell, come up. In seated position. And from here, this time I'm gonna keep my legs wide. I'm gonna use both dumbbells. You don't have to, you can use one. Choose your weight, heavier, lighter, or no weights. Or do not come this low, come halfway down. If you have any knee problems, any back pain, don't do it, okay? Push with your heel up and biceps, nice. You can use also one dumbbell. Up, two, nice. Three, four, five. Pull from your glutes and your abs. Use your core. Let's do two more. Nice. One more. Ouch. From here, put the dumbbells to the side. Or no dumbbells, back leg on the posture. And balance core, up down. Foot straight. Two. I'm sweating, it's so hot. Three, four, five. I'm gonna do this time five, five. You can do 10, 10. Two. Feel nice stretch and hip flexors. One more. Nice. From here, I'm gonna go back here, do some just body weight exercises right now. Gonna start with my knee ups. You can use some weight if you want, use one dumbbell for example, or no weight here. For balance, up, up, down, down. Nice. Come to the front, Hunter. They can see me better. Two, three, or no weight. Four, five, go to the other side. Do five or 10, depend what weight you're doing, how you're feeling. A little too hot here outside. If I was inside, I would do 10, 10, 8, 8, 6, 6, 4, 4, 2, 2, with no rest. I was not ready for this heat. Because it's rainy, I thought it's gonna cool down. One, woo-hoo, balance, love it. And
this Basu still needs some air. I did not do it. I brought the palm to do it. Three. If you have any knee pain, don't do this. It's a great exercise for whole body. Four, one more. Nice. And up. Put dumbbells down. I'm gonna do something similar with my upper body. So I'm gonna go left, right, for five or 10. Three, four, one more. Gonna go to the other side. One, two. Keep your abs tight, glutes tight. You can do it on your knees if you want to, or legs straight. Four, one more. Nice, from here, you see I'm sweating, this is completely not, I'm so hot. Right here, I'm gonna do some push-ups, or you can do it on your feet from here. Don't come up, don't sink, straight. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Nice, if you need a break, take a break. I'm gonna go again with the cardio on the Basu. Use Basu for the cardio, it's like, come up. One, two, you can kinda go around. And then turn some music. I have no music right now. Five, four, three, two, and one. From here, I would like to work on my glutes now. I'm gonna come down. You can put your hands on the Basu. I am so sweaty. Right here, knee to the side. One, two. Knee to the side, hip level. Right here. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, kick to the side. Keep a knee right to the side. Straight up. Three, four, five, six. Ouch! Seven, eight, nine, 10. Straight leg down and up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ouch! Seven, eight, nine, 10. Heel to the ceiling. I'm sweating. I'm gonna keep my hands here. I'm slipping down. So I apologize for that. Try to keep it here. I should do it inside the gym, not outside. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's go do the other leg. Woo. Kick to the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Straight down and up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And to the ceiling. Keep your back flat, my chest up. My shoulder down, I'm not rounding here, I'm not rounding here. Just straight head up. Five more, five, four, three, two, and one. From here, I'm gonna come forward again. This time I'm gonna keep my knee on the Basu. I'm getting tired, for example, and I am. Palms on my shoulder, close. Hand tries about push-ups. So working on my triceps, one, two, ouch! Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. From here, I'm gonna move back slowly. Move my dumbbells. Before I go to my back exercises, I'm gonna do my lower back. So come here. Kind of relax here, head down, relax, my knee are touching the floor, coming slowly up, my glutes, I'm squeezing my glutes, my knee are coming up, my head all the way up, squeeze, one, two, three, slowly down, relax,
1, 2, 3. Up, up, up. 1, 2, 3. Down. Inhale here. Exhale up. Shh. Come hunter from here, please. And down. Up, up, up. Shh. Exhale. Keep your head up. One more. Nice. 1, 2, 3. Good. From here, I'm gonna come up again. And we're gonna do the Superman. Opposite leg, opposite arm. 1, 2. Lots of balancing core here. 2. Need some wind, does he need some air? Opposite arm, opposite leg. Balance, squeeze your glutes. One more on this side. Good. Ah, nice. Now I'm in this position. I am so slim. I need to wipe myself. Whew. From here, I'm coming from this Superman exercise. I'm gonna slide a little down right here and gonna do the roll. Chest up and pull right up your rib cage. If you can come to this here side, please, Hunter. 2, 3, 4, 5. And you can move here so they can see me on this side. I cannot move. 7, 8. Pull from your back. When I'm doing this, pull. Pull, use your muscles, think with your muscles that you're working with. One more, switch side, switch your leg, chest up, right under your ribcage. And pull, slow down, pull, slow down, pull, pull. 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now I'm gonna switch around and gonna work on my triceps on the other side. Kick back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ouch! 7. I just brought 20 pounds of notebook, but light out, heavier weight. I'm trying to make everything work with this. It's a little tough on me. 10. For some of you, this is very easy. For some, very heavy. For me, this is tough. 20. 17 would be perfect, but I did not want to bring all weights out. I was too lazy. So I'm going to struggle over here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ouch! 9, 10. This down. Now I'm going to do some push-ups here, side to side. 1. So slippery. I'm so sweaty. 2. One more on each side. Nice. I'm gonna come up and do some cardio here. Intervals. Gonna go 10, 10, up, up, down, down, right, left, left, right, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go left, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now from here, come out. Let's do some triceps here again. Gonna move here, take a seat. Woohoo! Ha ha! The heat is killing me. Not that workout is not killing me, but it's hot. Woo! Let's go. One up. 1, 2. All those push-ups work your triceps. 4, 5. And I did some kickbacks. Now I'm doing overhead. 9. Gonna do 10, 10 on each side. 1, 2, 3. three, four, five, six, seven, woo, eight, hot, nine, 10, two arms here, all the way back, right to the ceiling, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. After all this, I want you to do some dips. I'm really slippery here. I won't be able to do many because my hands are slipping. If I did it inside, it would be better. Just do a couple here. I'm gonna try to just hold some. Two, three, four, five. I'm gonna do it here because it's better for me. Yeah, holding my hands. This is easy, it's hard. Let me try something that I can hold my hands. If I don't pick up the chair up, no. Okay, let's do it here. One, two, three, four, five. Nice. Now I felt something here, and also I couldn't because it's very bad for me sweating. So we did some triceps. Let's go from here again to do some cardio, which I'm gonna use. I'm gonna do some lunges again with weights or no weights, you choose, okay? Here, I'm gonna push down, push with your heel, push back. One, some legs here. Push with your heel. Nine. Ten. From here, I'm gonna go down and do some biceps here. Whew. We did some biceps with shoulder presses in the beginning. Let's go. Here. You are not holding your hand on a knee. It's just supported on the leg, inside the leg, okay? Three. This is again heavy. I don't have my weights. I just brought 20 pounds out. I'm trying to do with 20 pounds. Find your right weight so that you can finish 10. If you can finish more than 15, increase some weight. If you want a strength, we need to work hard. We need to work to our failure. Three, four. I did seven. I'm going to try to do this side. Seven. Nice. Good. From here, I'm gonna keep my legs closed this time. Up and hammer across. One. Go down again. Two. Three. Wow. Four. Five. Your shoulders. Okay. Two. Three. Four.
We did some abs, you saw me with just body weight, obliques and crunches that you did last week. You can use those and use the weights too. Come on, two more. One more. Nice, from here, I'm gonna put weights here. Come up. One, two. Now you see I'm not doing this and coming up. It's right here. No pressure on your neck. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. And then I'm gonna move legs together. And this time I'm gonna come up and go to the side. Let's do it this way. So up, touch. To the other side. Good. You can do it from a chest. Gonna do five like this, and then I'm gonna go back. Reach a little better. One. And I will touch the floor. Touch floor in the back. Right here. Two. Still feel my obliques. Two. Two more on each side. One more. From here, I love bridges. I'm gonna go back to my bridges. Slide down. Gonna do five here, five. Four. Two. From here, come up. Gonna do five. Pull from your abs. This is a little light for this exercise for me, but I'm doing it for you now. I wish I had a little heavier weight here. Five. Go back here again for three sets. One. Two. Three, four, five, go back here, five, five, four, three, two, and one, one more time here, five, four, three, two, one, keep my glutes up. Now we're gonna finish this here. Pull to my belly button, straight up. Pull, ouch! Now I start to feel my triceps. Four. Gonna stay here, slide up. Okay, do some of our chest and do crunches right from here. Up. Exhale up, inhale back. Come up here, pulse, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Put this down, gonna go back on the Vasu. We almost done, almost done. Come to the side, kick, 1. I'm gonna do just 5, 5 on each side, you do 10, would be perfect. 3, 4, 5, gonna step up, gonna touch. stretch up.
Good. One, two,
three, four, five. Go to the other side. One, two, three, four, five. Gonna go down. And this time I'm gonna hold weight. You don't have to hold weight. Hips are tight. One leg is bent, one leg is straight. Back up. One, two, three, four. Weights or no weights? Last exercise I did with no weights, you can add some. And go to the other side. I'm moving on this side, I will just turn to the other side because of camera. And do it right here. Find your right position. Up, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. I like to do that on cable cross machine and I pull it from here, which is a little harder and I feel more and more movement here. The dumbbells is a little too hard from here, so I would use lighter weight would be perfect. Let's finish this, turn around. Let's go do those reverse crunches. Pull push, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. You can go on the side, one, one for your obliques, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five. Let's go touch the ground, up, one, two, three, four, five. Exhale up, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. From here, come down, let's stretch. Lean forward in the middle, head down. Woo! Now, you can rest after all we did together and do one more time or two more times, or just rest whenever you need. Do one exercise, rest slow, drink water, drink plenty of water, and continue. Work your pace, whatever is your pace. Work your best, whatever is your best. You don't wanna get injured. Any pain, stop that exercise. Weights or no weights, each of those exercises work well. You can just use your body weight. It's plenty. Nice to the side. Again, reach for your toes. Some of you want to come just to here. Don't pull your muscle to reach your toes. Feel a nice stretch. If you're to here, it's okay. Each time when you inhale, exhale, try to come a little deeper and deeper and deeper. And feel a nice stretch. Hold each stretch 8 to 12 seconds. Now slowly move to the other side, pull your toes in. Again, you may be gonna be here or here. Come as far as you can, keeping your chest up, back flat, leg straight, not knee bended, okay? Some of you can reach your toes, some can go a little lower. Each time you inhale, exhale, come a little deeper. Stretching is very, very, very important. That's why I always recommend for my client to take Pilates, to stretch plenty, to do yoga, not just strength. All in all, it's very important for balanced body. Sleep, proper eating, energy food, healthy food. Okay, put the legs together. Reach for your toes. Keep your chest up, back flat. Pull your toes in, heel push up. Nice stretch. Again, some of you are gonna be right here. It's okay. Be time, believe me, just keep doing it. It's gonna get better. Let's stretch your triceps. Switch your side. Nice. Shoulder. Again, hold it a little longer than I do, to 8 to 12 seconds. Come to the other side. Nice. Hope you had fun. Hope this was helpful. Have a great day.